3, 2, 1.
A final, two-wheel drive.
Jamie's got the video right up there.
Thank you.
So Ryan wheelies off the line and leads around the first five corners. Archie Foreman though makes a move after the tabletop and is through. And I suspect the first six cars here are going to break away. Number driver's 5 minute race. He won in the first lap. And it's Archie Foreman down the street from Ryan Clark. And chasing Gary Waller and Chris Wooden. DR Lee Jarvis. And mistake from Gary Waller. You've probably seen Chris Wooden's pass, has it? Yep, and DR. But the battle's on at the front. And Archie Foreman's making that car very wide. Ryan goes high, but it doesn't work. Archie.
Three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
So still 4 minutes to go, drivers. Plenty of time. Plenty of time, but I'm Archie's up for the finishing beep. And he's starting to gap around slightly. So, hits the corner, and that's what set his car for the jump. It's unfortunate, Archie, and Ryan's through. But again, 3 minutes left, and plenty of time to get the lead back. Your fastest car on track is Archie Foreman, 16.3, and then we've got Ryan Clark and Chris Williams on 16.5.
Yeah, do you put the wheels on?
And we lose Archie to the second and third place battle now with Chris Williams.
10, 8, 9, 7, 5, 8, 9, 9, 7.
As Ryan Clark lays down fastest lap of the race, 16.2, and is checking out from the second place battle, which has now got four cars involved in it. On the straight, drivers, go wide and clear. Tony Tinker made his way up from 10. That body shell is much faster than the white one.
5, 11.
And Tony's going to be challenging Archie next. Looks like Gary Waller's going to apply the pressure to Chris Wooden, who's with 1 minute 30 on the clock. And they are over the tabletop. LD wins in the twisty section and carries over.
Attention. Driver,
can we get the door shut in the middle of the hall, please? That door has remained shut. Can someone shut it?
10, 9, 8.
What happened, Chris?
Leader down line, 15.
Just slam it, shut up, dude. So let's make sure that door stays shut. It's not fair if the later finals suffer a cold track.
What happened?
We've got 21 seconds to go, drivers. Ryan Clark with a 9-second lead over Lee Jarvis and Gary Waller.
C final, two-wheel drive.
Oh, it's Scotty T.
60.
Scotty T.
Every time I win it. Still win it good.
Oh, I've lost my shit now. Oh, I've got fucking stop now.
Thank you. Final for two-wheel drive.
So first five are away. And Sean Shepherd has crashed it. Liam Robinson takes up the lead.
Marshall.
Thank you.
Attention. Drivers, for two final trivia drives, queue up at the rock. Brake ordered after 4 minutes, 1 second. 3, 1, 2, 5, 2, 9, 4, 7, 8, 10. Leave it on line 12. Attention. Drivers, for two final trivia drives, queue up at the rock.
Final two-wheel drive.
Thank you.
F final two wheel drive.
Thank you.